What's up, guys? This is CM Joker slash CM 4-Star Shane slash CM Bane. Okay, I really need to pick one of those three that you guys named me with by now, because this is ridiculously long. Anyway, joining here with me today, we have CM
Guest.
She is CM Guest for today. She is our guest. She will be playing World 915 today on my account with Lubu. So yeah. Before we actually get started on the live stream, we're actually going to give it some time to kind of catch up, let people join in on the chat, and we'll start once we have around, 100 people watching. So yeah. So yeah, guys, say hi to our guest. Literally, her name is CM Guest today, and my chat is not loading, either that or no one is talking.
Nobody's talking.
No one's talking.
Okay.
But yeah, so how long have you been playing Seven Knights? I'm actually legitimately curious because I don't even know.
Oh, okay.
I just kind of pulled you in here.
I have been playing for a day.
What? Okay, one day. One day.
I played past the tutorial, so I know what to do. I know how to play.
Chat says, hello, CM Guest.
Oh, okay. I don't like that name anymore. Let's change it.
You know what?
I regret. Wow. Yeah. I regret this name.
Okay. I can't even see that. But anyways, you know, you guys named me, You guys named me
Joker.
CM 4-Star Shane. Actually, that's the name I came up with.
Oh.
And then they actually came with the name CM 4-Star Shane, because 4-Star Shane has that kind of white streak in her hair.
Oh.
So. Alright, let us see. We have 16 people in chat. Okay, 23. Rename her CM Daisy.
I knew someone was gonna say that.
She knew so. You know, she actually said to me before we started the stream that she hates Daisy.
I don't hate her.
Yeah.
I don't hate Daisy.
Oh, annoying, right? You find her annoying.
Her voice is a bit.
I see.
Too much.
There's actually a lot of people who find voices in the English version kind of annoying, but spoiler alert, perhaps we will be having new voices.
I'm gonna go look at Shane. I'm gonna see if you really look like him.
4-Star Shane?
Yes.
I actually don't have Shane.
Why don't you
have? I actually don't have Shane. So Shane on me, guys. Shane on me for not having Shane.
That should have been our title.
Codex.
No, that was actually a title for a while.
Oh.
Back. So yeah, I have a lot of Seven Knight puns. I am literally stock full of puns for Seven Knights. She's here somewhere.
Where?
Just gotta scroll down and you shall see her.
Regular Shadowclan?
Oh, there she is. Crusaders.
Which
one? This is
four-star?
A 4-Star Shane.
Oh.
Yeah, I need to dye my hair like teal someday.
You
just
could do it.
Like come in with teal hair.
You could probably do it.
All right.
You should cosplay her.
Shane is a girl.
I think you would look really good.
I think minus this area, maybe.
It's called gender bending.
Haven't done it, guys. I haven't done it.
All right. You would make a very good Shane.
I don't know if I should take that as a compliment or if I should take that as...
Oh, you should do Rory?
Oh, yeah. Okay, so see, this is more realistic compared to Shane. I feel like I could pull off a really good Rory.
That's true.
I firmly believe that I'm the best. Right, guys? Direct quote from what she says.
Direct quote.
Well, Sieg's cool, too. You know, a lot of characters actually have white streaks in their hair in this game. I mean...
Then you can be any of them.
I know. Like Daisy has white streaks in her hair.
You could be Daisy. I like that one.
Oh, my God. Okay. I take that back. I take that back. Oh, man. Okay, and... Oh, by the way, guys, for those of you guys who haven't received your 5-star ticket yet, we're actually going to go through again this week and see, double-check if we did send them out. So if you didn't get it last week, then you'll for sure get it this upcoming week. Or this week. Nerf Daisy Plox.
Daisy's pretty strong.
She is... That is why she is in the back. You actually keep all your strong heroes in the back, and your kind of tank ones in the front.
So you have four in the front? Is it frequent for people to do like two in the back?
Yeah, so these are the formations you can do. This is actually one of my other formations. So let's say, Ming Ming strong two, Daisy strong, you should have them in the back. You want to keep your DPS pretty much in the back.
So can other people attack the front, the back, if the front's still alive?
They have a chance. It's a chance, but then the front usually has more, they have more aggro, so your back line's typically a lot more safe. Typically.
Okay.
Alright. But man, it is a slow day today. How is everyone doing? What is everyone up to? It is a Friday.
Yay!
go home. I'm just, definitely.
I don't know about you, but I want to stay here forever.
You want to stay here forever?
Yeah, I live here.
You can sense the sarcasm in her voice, guys.
I love it.
You can sense the sarcasm. That, okay. Yeah, I usually do stream for 1 hour, but I mean, if this chat, if people start like piling in. Yo, how do I see out of my left eye?
No, you don't want. I always wonder that.
Dude, left eye right here.
Hold on, I'll join you.
I have like the Sharingan right here.
This annoys me.
No, I actually don't have a 20/20 vision, so it's kind of ridiculous. Like, it's useless anyway.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
We learn something new every day.
Yeah. Fact about CM Joker. My left eye sucks.
That's how you beat him in PvP, guys. Attack his left.
Attack me from my blind spot. Except that's not even how he first. You know, while we're kind of catching up, I guess we can actually show you, since you haven't seen PvP in this game, right?
Well, I've seen it.
You've seen it?
Yeah, when you did it.
Wait, we didn't. I never PvP'd.
Yeah, and you did, right? Oh, is PvP not the same as going against friends?
Were you there for that?
Yes.
Oh, okay. She was there for that. Naruto, believe it. Guys, best believe it, guys. Left eye is the Sharingan.
They want to see a close-up of the pillow.
Oh, do you want to see the close-up? Which one?
I have two. I don't know. Probably the only one they can see.
Oh, you don't even see this one.
Look how cute they are.
I think I mentioned it before, but this dinosaur's name is actually Kukuk. As you guys know,
Kukuk?
Yep. When you open up the game, it goes... Oh, God.
It's like... Nope, that's not it.
Sound like a gremlin. I'm just kidding. I'm actually ridiculously mean to my co-hosts whenever I have them. That's why you guys have
that's
seen
probably
me.
Why nobody co-hosts.
Right. That's exactly why I'm always alone every week. And then this week, she's actually pretty new, so she didn't know what she's getting herself into. And I am ridiculously mean to my co-hosts. Now she knows, and it's too late. You can't back out now because you're already here. All right.
You can just put that May character on me. I won't be here.
So actually, let's actually go over today's live stream. Aww. Since we have, what? Oh, okay, we have 90 people. We have 90 people.
Okay, we can try.
All right, what's up, May? How you doing, May?
Hello.
But yeah, so today's live stream, we're actually gonna be showcasing Lubu. We have Lubu right here. We have our invincible Lubu. Yes. Invincible. We'll pull up the game.
So he can't die, right?
Exactly,
he can't die. So I just run him into everything and then play?
So okay. You're actually kind of on point too. Because Lubu actually does have a passive right here. This is called, he's immune to all damage received 6 times. So he has to take 6 attacks before he can actually get to his HP.
That's nice.
Yeah, this mechanic itself, it's kind of new to the game. It's called Void Shields.
Oh.
So yeah, a lot of players have been having a hard time with it. But we will show you guys how to deal with it today on live stream, hopefully. Okay, so this attack right here, Lubu is honestly like ridiculously strong for the meta. Because... you can actually ignore target's defense, and you get to decrease their passive. So if they have damage immunity, you can take it down by 3 turns. So if you're using Lubu in PvP, if you're against the Lubu in PvP and you're running a strong damage immunity team, it's kind of meaningless against this guy because he just goes right through it. And his last attack for enemies with 150% physical attack, and it's piercing too. So again, if he uses his first skill, GG to damage immunity. Second skill, GG to damage immunity. This guy pretty much counters a lot of the meta that we see today in Arena. Really good in PvE too, as our CM guest here will be showing us today. She's actually going to be playing through the newest dungeons on my account. She doesn't particularly know what all my heroes do, so you know that's kind of the fun in it. We get to see if she actually gets to beat it or not.
Okay.
So yeah,
is
that's
it
what
that
we're
hard?
Do. It's actually pretty hard. A lot of people have said that the new area is really hard, especially because the last boss is Lubu.
Oh.
So yeah, we'll actually be fighting Lubu with Lubu today.
That should be fine, because I can't die, right?
but, you know, if you put two things that can't die against each other, then it's just someone's gonna die.
True. So, adventure?
Yes, let us head into adventure. And for those of you guys, as you know, we have giveaways. I think of a hero, and you guys have to guess the hero. Spam in chat the hero name, and I might pick your name at random.
It's going to be Shane.
It's going to be
it's
Shane.
It's going to be Shane.
You know, I haven't picked Shane yet. So let's go to the new area. Here we are. First impressions?
Am I running? Daisy's running.
Yes, Daisy is running.
Is that the one I click?
Yes, that is the map.
Oh, this is Lubu.
Yes, we have to go all the way there today.
Let's just go there, straight there.
We cannot go straight there, though there is a path of least resistance right this way. But we want to go the long way today, guys. We're going the long way for the sake of the live stream.
Taking the road less traveled, huh?
Yes, exactly.
It's the only one we can travel. Okay, so you're all the right. Wise leader, the one who can win without even fighting. Let's go. Wow.
Oh, there's story too. We gotta hop into some Seven Knights story. Spoilers for you, though. Spoilers for you.
Oh.
We don't need any friends. We're not taking any friends.
Let's take friends.
You wanna take a friend?
Can I take a friend?
Yes, go look through my friends and you can go ahead and pick
okay.
one.
Let's hope one of these friends are watching so I can thank them later. All right, I'm gonna pick Shut Up. That's a great name.
Well, then.
That was a very rude thing to say, though. Let's start.
I was like literally not paying attention. I just turned around and just like shut up. And
no,
like,
that's his name.
What did I say wrong?
Okay, all right. So they're attacking me.
Yes, they're attacking you. And now, what do you do when people attack you?
I attack them back, right?
Exactly.
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Oh, that's actually cool.
Let's go, Lubu.
That animation, though.
Oh, that's pretty.
That's pretty actually.
But this beat's pretty. Take that, pretty.
This wow.
Yeah, oh man, that looks cool too.
That actually, oh, okay, so that skill itself, actually, what it does, it makes the whole enemy team immune to attacks for one hit.
Ooh.
So you hit him once right there, so he can be hit again. But then the other two, you have to hit them once before they're vulnerable.
Okay.
Interesting mechanics.
I'm just gonna go with Daisy. She's like, free for all.
Fire Butterfly.
Dang, that's strong.
So yeah, guys, after every stage, we're gonna be doing one trivia giveaway. For these guys that are new to the live stream, we'll definitely cover it once before we get into it. So let's hope that
CM
guest
right
here will be able
to
get through this. We actually are winning.
Look at this.
No damage.
Oh, jeez. Cheese.
Cheese?
Cheese. Bumblebee, save me. Oh, I did it.
Wow.
All right.
Bing, bing, strong.
Let's go home.
No. There's two stages per each. There's two rounds per each stage.
Aw, oh, man. There's fire everywhere.
All right. This Daisy and... is Daisy? Cat beats 815. Yes, a lot of people have said that they're stuck on Lubu. So hopefully we'll be able to beat that today. But a lot of people have been stuck on him.
Okay.
So if you can beat Lubu one day into playing the game... kudos. Props.
I want to call you Shane for a week.
You want to call me Shane for a week?
Yes. Well, that's my prize.
At least Shane is a guy's name. At least.
Yeah. See, I know.
Yeah. So you gotta be careful when you use your really strong skills.
Oh.
Yeah, because that guy just resisted everything because of Choson. I believe it was Choson's ability. Wasn't watching. Cosmic Dimension Slash.
Ooh. Such pretty colors. Mm. Oh, look, no damage taken.
You got Feng Yan from Refusion? Dang. Feng Yan is actually still really good right now, despite, like, what Lubu just being... Because not a lot of people have Lubu yet, so you don't have to worry too much about him destroying your damage immunity. But three-turn damage immunity is always welcome, and you're getting wrecked right now.
My team!
You're getting wrecked.
I'm scared!
Actually, that was a pretty good move on your part. Hold position. So that means they get to be immune to that attack.
Oh.
Yeah. One-turn immunity. Every time you use that.
Oh.
There you go.
This game is hard.
Okay, so I guess I'll cover the...
Oh, man. They died.
No, it's okay. Daisy will carry. But yeah.
Daisy, no, do it. Yeah, Lubu.
Oh. Interesting. Here.
Oh, Lubu's mean.
All right, guys. Okay. Is there a way you can fix that?
Restart it.
Restart?
Okay.
Okay, guys, so once we finish this, we're going to do one giveaway. We're going to restart the game client so we can hopefully get you guys sound. You guys get to hear Lubu's awesome voice acting. And yeah, so let us hope beat this real quick. Daisy with a knockout. All right. If she's fine.
Go, Daisy. She's fine. She should be fine.
Oh, she doesn't even need to use that skill. She's going to... Okay, no. There you go.
She...
Overkill.
Oh, man. Alright.
This Daisy is so OP, yes. Oh, if there's one hero I invested a lot into, it was actually my Daisy. Alright, let us... Oh, not. We don't want to do that. Go back to... There you go. All right, we're gonna restart game or just restart game or airplane?
Yeah, both.
Both? Okay. All right. Sorry about that, guys. Thank you for letting us know that there is no game audio. All right.
I could have filled in the voice acting, you know?
You could have filled in the voice acting?
Yeah.
You want to voice act every single character in this game?
Yeah.
A lot of people have.
I just need to know what they sound like.
A lot of people have actually requested redoing voice actings.
Yeah. I want to do all the guys. You'll do all the girls.
Yeah?
Yes.
That sounds
difficult.
Interesting. Maybe humiliating.
No, that sounds fun.
There you go. Okay, so we're actually going to do... You invested in Jave? Jave, a lot of people have been complaining that he's actually weak right now because a lot of, you know, like, Soy kind of just blocks all of Jave's attack because he has AoE attacks. But Jave is actually really strong.
Oh, you
with
helped
his
a friend.
Future spoilers. That's all I can say, guys. Spoilers! Spoilers everywhere. Spoilers everywhere. I cannot cover all the spoilers. Do not want to cover all the spoilers. Mm-hmm. Alright, so we're actually... Do we have game sound now?
Doesn't want that yet.
No? Alright, we're going to go with CM guest suggestion. We're going to do some
voice acting
for the characters. When they use a skill... You're doing all the guys, right?
Yeah, I'll do the guys, you do the girls.
All right. All right. I'm kind of scared.
Okay.
Okay, but we're going to do one giveaway before we go into the next stage. We cleared the first stage, right? We cleared it.
Yes, we did.
Easy peasy.
Yeah.
Look at that. First day one, natural.
Sorry, too good.
Natural. Okay, so we're going to do one giveaway, guys. This is how it works. I'm going to think of a hero. Think of one hero existing in the global version of Seven Knights. You guys have to guess that who that hero is. But I'll be helpful. I'll give you guys one hint as to who that hero is. If you think you know who it is, you go ahead and spam chat. You know, who is it? Is it Daisy? You put Daisy in the chat. Daisy in the chat. Maybe it's Daisy. It's not Daisy.
It's Daisy.
It's not Daisy. I used Daisy last week. But yeah, you go ahead and do that. And I'm going to go ahead and pick all the right answers. We'll pick one right answer from random and kind of pick you as the winner. The reason why I do it as random as not the first person who answers is because I want to give equal chance to everyone. Some people have delayed stream, so they're going to get the hints a little later, just to keep it more fair. All right, guys, so I'm going to think of a hero right now. I'm going to think of a hero. And yeah, okay, I thought of a hero.
Okay.
And since you don't know either, you're welcome to guess too.
Awesome. I got the codex. I'm ready.
Oh, she has the codex ready, guys.
Oh, man.
She has the codex ready. All right. Ready or not, I'm thinking of... Okay, here's your hint. Horse.
Horse. Oh, Lubu.
Really? You think it's Lubu?
He's the only one with a horse.
Are you sure that Lubu is the only one with a horse?
But I also don't want to
die. How many horses are there inside?
How many horses?
Four lords.
Horse, guys. Horse is your hint.
He is willing to challenge against me.
All right. You know.
Oh, wait a second.
No. All right, guys. I'm going to go ahead and count down from 5, 4, 3, 2,
come and get some.
And 1. All right, let's slow down chat. I'm going to go ahead and pick one winner.
The world
pick
is
pick one winner
spinning.
From the chat. What is the right answer, guys? What is the right answer?
Happy hunting it was. This is Phoenix.
Mods can answer. You guys can answer.
The answer is
Phoenix.
I won't
pick you guys, though.
He's lying. It's Shane.
All right. I think I have my winner. Winner goes to Anime's Greatest Hero. Who is Anime's Greatest Hero?
Me.
One Punch Man,
that's true.
Alright, congrats to you, Anime's Greatest Hero. You won a 5-star random hero ticket.
Yay!
To claim your prize, you'll go ahead and message our live stream account. You can go ahead and click our name and hit the message button for our live stream, and we will send it to you sometime next week. Please give us your in-game name and your server. Do not forget those. But yeah, we have 4 more giveaways.
Oh wait, who's the winner?
Oh, Come on. Like you said.
Who's the answer?
Come on, like you said.
I don't know.
There's only one
hero.
It could be
the panda, for all I know.
A horse, the panda.
Yes.
There's only one hero with a horse, guys, currently. It is Lubu. Everyone got the answer right. Congrats to everyone, but congrats mostly to anime's greatest hero. You have
won. Congratulations.
The test of RNG. All right, guys. Are you ready for the second stage?
Yes, we have to voice act.
Oh, shoot, we have to voice act. All right, guys, gotta get my Daisy voice going since Daisy is the only female character in the cast of my team.
Wait, okay, you do Daisy and Ming Ming. And I'll do the three in the front.
All right. So right now we currently have 164 viewers.
Okay.
The moment we start doing this voice acting, it's gonna drop to one.
Like maybe three.
Maybe three.
Oh, it's back. Audio's back.
Aw, man, I really wanted to do it.
Nice, guys. We do not have to do voice acting. Thank goodness.
I wanted to do it. Okay.
All right, here we go.
We surpassed the first.
Yes, with a 2-star. Not bad.
Aw, man, I didn't get 3-star.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, looks like the heroes are the same. They're just one grade stronger.
Okay.
So you can go ahead and pick a friend. Call a friend to help you.
So what happens when I pick a friend? I just get a buff?
No, so when you call a friend, you go in the game, you go ahead and tap their icon, you'll see it right here, and you'll summon them once one of your heroes is taken out.
Okay.
So they kind of hop in and replace.
Let's pick Cha-Cha.
Cha-Cha. All right, let's do some Ruby giveaways later.
Okay.
Suggestions for the future, guys. Suggestions for the future. Oh, here we go.
Okay.
Daisy.
Daisy's just taking him out. I didn't press anything.
Didn't press anything. Daisy's
what
just on
do?
It.
Attack an enemy with defenses. Let's do that.
All right. We're looking at tons of damage from Delones. Tons of damage. Midge.
That's a lot of damage. What about
this? Wow, we have someone tuning in from Spain.
Hello.
Thank
Hola.
You so much for getting up so early just to tune in from Spain, guys. I'm sure you have
what
a lot.
Time is it?
What time is it in Spain? 1 a.m.
You're
watching a stream at 1 a.m.? That right there is some dedication.
I use Daisy's thing.
You use Daisy's thing.
I believe in the days.
Oh, yeah, you still have. You can summon your friend, too.
Oh, let's go, friend. Friend.
Song of Protection. So they're immune to attack, one hit.
Okay.
And now she's not.
Yeah, I summon the friend.
You love this game. What do you love about this game? What do you love about this game? KP Cool 95? KP.
Come on.
Hi, Cool.
See, I'm Asian, guys. I'm Asian. That's my excuse.
That's not an excuse. It's like, I can't say the word Caleb because, you know, I'm Asian.
Alright, I don't. Clearly, everyone's against me. I have no excuses.
That's what you get for being.
Wow, you're still on the first round.
I don't know what I'm
you're
doing.
You're still
I'm
on
doing
the first
right.
round. Utilize the Daisy.
Okay. Utilize Daisy. Well, that's just one character. Why did she use it for?
Because you tapped it. You tapped it. You wasted it. Now
the
you're
pressure.
Gonna, you're gonna get wrecked.
The pressure.
So that's the cool thing about Saturday Night 2. It's not your traditional take turn kind of battle. You use a skill. Wait till they use a skill. Daisy skill. It's like that. It's like all really fast paced. You gotta go boom, boom, boom. All
right, I'm
boom.
Just gonna tap everything on the bottom.
Boom, boom, boom.
I tapped it. If it doesn't work, it's your fault.
Guys, what do you think of the skills she tapped? Are those appropriate for the situation?
Yes.
I have to disagree.
Duper.
Chat, disagree, disagree.
Super duper.
Is there a chance that anime that Net Marble would open a booth at anime expo? That is a plan for the future.
I'm hoping like button smashing works the same here like it does in Smash.
Like in Smash. You're gonna get my team wrecked.
One way or another, someone's gonna die.
we're the ones dying. We're the ones dying.
Effective immediately.
I need to take control, guys. I need to like help. My impulse is like help her. But then I know that you know. Sometimes
I'm fine. Look.
Sometimes people have to
it's
learn
just,
on their own.
Just the friend has died.
Just the friend has died, guys. That's,
I'm sorry,
that,
friend.
That is fine.
Friend, you tried.
You killed our friend too.
Sorry, friend.
Why are you so weak? I'm not weak, guys.
Why are you so weak?
I'm not weak, guys. She's just making my team seem weak. She is making my team look bad.
I'm playing with the best of my abilities. See? Look at all that damage I just done.
Oh, goodness.
We're in this. We're still in this.
We're still in this. We're still in this. This is just the second stage of World 915.
Not even worried.
What about Spike? You know, a lot of... Okay, so I've debated so much about Spike throughout a lot of live streams, like, spread out. But I love that guy.
No.
I love Spike so much. My PvP team revolves around Spike. My PvE team is dying. Everyone's dying. Everyone around you is dying.
Can you fix this?
You know what you need to fix this? You're out of skills. You're out of skills.
See, button smashing doesn't work in this. Now I got one skill.
Okay, but that one skill won't help you. Actually, okay, I take that back.
Okay, no DZ skill is coming up, and she's fine.
Yes, so a lot of people. Okay. So it really does. You got our Lubu wrecked?
Lubu's Elijah.
No, you got our Lubu wrecked. Oh my goodness. Not even Lubu can help her, guys. Not even Lubu.
It's just one left. It's just one.
It's one on one.
We can do this.
It's one on one.
Daisy. Daisy is coming. Daisy attack.
Okay.
Wait, he healed.
Wait, we have to get him.
He healed. He is.
Oh, he blocked it. Oh, the Daisy. Oh, Daisy, guys.
The best game in the world.
Oh, Daisy. Oh,
Daisy. Okay. You think you can take her? You thought wrong. See, look at those three stars. Those beautiful three stars.
Oh my goodness.
Obviously.
The clutch.
She just needs to be full screen the entire time.
The clutch. This was the second stage.
I did it though, right?
This was the second stage.
I won.
We have three more to go.
I'm sorry, your team's a little weak.
Oh my goodness.
That's not my problem here.
Guys, it's the pilot's fault. It's not my team's fault. It is the pilot's fault. Agree with me.
Even though a great pilot can't land a really bad plane.
Second giveaway, guys. We're going to do our second giveaway and move away from this discussion. I don't want any of it.
See? They agree.
No.
Yeah.
They're saying,
come back.
All right, giveaway. Once I say giveaway, everyone will they'll forget. They'll forget that happened. So giveaway, guys. I'm gonna think of a hero. You guys know how it works. If you guys just join in, then follow the chat. You'll see them spamming a hero's name. But for the most part, you want to guess who it is I'm thinking of, and I'm gonna give you guys one hint to help you guys guess who I'm thinking of. And you know what? Your hint is. I'm gonna be mean. I'm gonna give you guys a really, really broad hint. Good luck guessing, but your hint is sword.
What?
Sword. What hero am I thinking of, guys? Your hint is sword.
Rudy.
Okay, I'll give you guys another hint.
Hold on.
I'll give you guys another hint.
Rudy.
She has two-tone colored hair.
It's a girl.
She has two-tone colored hair as well. Let's do it elegantly. Alright guys, go ahead, guess who it is. She has two tones of colors in her hair, and she's a sword. Who could it be?
It's Shane.
You think it's Shane?
I don't know.
You think it's Shane?
Yes.
You think it's Shane?
I think it's Shane.
Alright, she thinks it's Shane, guys. She thinks it's Shane. Who is it?
Oh, but it could also be Espada, too. It
can be Espada, too.
I think it's Shane.
You think it's Shane, though?
I think it's Shane.
Looks like chat agrees with you. Chat is saying, there's Ace too. They're saying Ace. Ace the face.
Siege also works too.
Yeah. a lot of heroes in this game have two-tone color hair, and they use a big sword.
This is a really mean.
Exactly. It is a mean one. I'm gonna give you guys 10 more seconds before I count down. 10 more seconds. Countdown. And I'm gonna pick a winner from the chat. 10.
It's Ari. No. Ooh, so cute.
What she says, like, I'm just a petal. That's what she says when you clicks.
Oh, that was great. Great voice acting. Should do it again. All right, now let's go. No, we're going in. I'm just a petal.
There we go. Even better voice acting. All right, Here you go. I'm going to pick a winner. Picking a winner. Going through picking a winner. And I'm going to pick... All right. Gala Gaming, congrats to you. You were right. You were right, CM Guest. It was Shane. It was Shane. All Where's along.
Can I have the prize?
Were your prize?
Yeah.
I didn't pick you, though.
Oh.
No prize for CM Guest.
Why am I even here?
You have, because you have to beat this. You have to beat this. You already made us almost lose.
I did. I got one star. That's still one more star than losing would have had.
Oh, she's right. She's right. She got one star.
That's one more star.
No, that's expected. That's expected. But yeah, congrats. It was Shane. Shane was the answer. You get a 5-star random hero ticket. We'll be sending it to you sometime next week. Sometime next week, be sure to message our Twitch channel with your in-game name and server so you can claim your prize. If you guys don't do that, we can't send it to you. All right. Shane is my waifu. Of your waifu?
Of your waifu.
No. She's mine. She's mine. No, I'm just kidding. Shane, not my waifu. I have other waifus.
Like the girl from the ship anime.
Shimikaze.
No.
Yes.
Shimikaze.
No. Anyways, okay, let's go into the next... I kind of don't want to, because I know you're going to lose
now. I think I'm going to lose.
I think so, too, so I'm going to optimize your team, okay?
Okay.
I'm going to optimize your team.
Then why did you give me this team?
Because we had to showcase how bomb our Guan Yu is, but you got him wrecked so fast, he didn't even get to show how boss he was.
To be fair...
And I'm
yes.
You know, we can't even call him Invincible Lubu anymore because of you.
He was invincible. He lasted really long.
That's not invincible. The definition of invincible is not last really long.
I think maybe Daisy should be invincible.
Invincible Daisy.
I think that sounds better. Makes more sense, too.
All right, we're going to go ahead and put... Tough choice.
Can we just have 5 Daisies?
5 Daisies?
Yes.
There you go. Perhaps this shall help you.
5 Daisies?
You can go ahead and pick your friend, too. Phone a friend. Hopefully they can save you.
Aloha 808.
I feel like not even one of my friends can save you.
That's mean. You don't believe in your friends? Okay, let's go.
No, I believe my friends. I don't believe in you.
Hey, crappy plane. Pilot cannot do.
Okay, pilot. Let's see how you do. Let's see how you do, pilot. You're taking too long. He's a skill. Look, they got to use the skill first because he took so long.
That's scary words.
Bumblebee. We got Lulu busting out that spear. Tons of damage, kinda.
He pierced. I know Pierce.
Reward for conflict. Is Ming Ming good? Kenzo, Ming Ming is a monster. Ming Ming is a monster. This little child right here, this little boy. Look at this monster. Tons of damage. Fly to the bumblebee. They're in my eyes. If you guys get the reference. But yeah, Ming-Ming's great. Gives your team defensive options, give your team a stun option. Really annoying in PvP. Pretty good in PvE too.
So much HP.
He has a lot of HP.
The enemies. Yay, Daisy!
So, I feel like our CM guests here need some advice. I will give you advice. For the most part, you want to start out your matches.
He died.
Yes, he did. And whose fault was it?
Not mine. Friend summon.
Okay.
I want to start off my matches.
Yeah, you want to start off your matches using this skill right here because it reduces their defense by 50%. So if you start off with this skill, you can definitely make all the other skill hurt a lot more.
Too late. Well, next I can do.
I don't think there's a next, to be honest. I think
you're
going to
get wrecked. All
right, okay. I think you're
gonna get wrecked. Panic spam.
No. Ruri or Bailong? Ruri or Bailong? Bailong.
Can you say Rudy?
Rudy.
It's a hard word.
Rudy.
Rudy.
I have to say it in my Asian accent. Rudy.
Rudy.
Rudy. Actually sounds like Rudy.
Yeah.
But yeah, wow, these guys, I really don't think you're gonna get to the next part.
I'm fine.
You're queuing like...
I don't know. Where?
Here, allow me to help.
See, there's 2 left.
There's 2 left, and guess how many is up next after this?
7?
There. Utilize the Daisy!
Please, Daisy.
Utilize it. Yeah. Tons of damage. Get out of here.
Oh my. Do you just wait for her to do one attack and then just carry?
Yeah, she carries. She carries. But yeah, we're doing a giveaway after every stage, yay, guys. Win or lose, we'll do a giveaway. Most likely lose, but after...
What?
Most likely lose because we have her as the pilot.
I'm losing because nobody believes in me.
Nobody believes in you, and there's a good reason why no one believes in you. A very good reason.
Can I auto-skill?
You know, this is...
It's similar, right, to auto-skilling?
No! No. Who do you think has more I was about to say, who do you think has more capabilities? You or the auto-skill in the computers? And I was about to say, well, it makes sense actually for you to auto-skill, because clearly the AI has more capabilities than you do.
Oh, look, I can use it now.
Yes, you can use it now. You have to queue it as the first one, though.
Oh, no, this thing happened.
Then you have to click that. Get rid of it, see?
Oh, but now I don't have a three.
Then you queue a three right now.
Oh, that's two.
Then you can go one more.
Three.
There we go. Learning is good. There we go.
Oh,
wow.
I took one.
You took one out.
I'm good.
One by one, one step at a time, guys. Literally one step at a time.
We just need to be patient. Life is a journey.
You need more Shane costumes. More Shane costumes. Stop shouting at her crying face. Oh my gosh.
Let's see.
Guys, guys, sometimes you have to lay down the law. You have to lay down the hammer for them to understand.
The hammer's broken.
No. How else will she learn the ways of her mistake if I say, it's okay.
Maybe it is okay.
Maybe next time.
Maybe next time.
We'll try again.
We will try.
Despite wasting one key.
It's one key.
Two keys.
All right, I'll pay you for the key. How does a penny sound? I'll give you two nickels. You drive a hard bargain.
But guys.
25 cents.
Guys, there is a very good. Look, you're getting my Daisy right now.
Daisy's fine. Daisy, you're good.
She's bleeding.
Go, Daisy, go. Work that magic, girl.
Oh my goodness.
Lulu's alive.
Okay.
And that's all that matters.
At least if you get this attack out for Daisy, it will do some work. That was actually a good move you did right there. Good move. Okay, you got our friend wrecked.
I'm sorry, friend.
Ooh. Okay, he's still alive. Oh, the heals. She's healing back.
Ooh.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Everyone's calling it. They're calling a lose. They're calling a lose.
I tried.
They're calling a lose.
What separates losers and winners? Oh, wait, no. It's the win. Yeah.
You know what my parents used to tell me?
Why would I know that? I don't know your parents.
No. I'm asking. You know what? Do you know what my parents used to tell me?
No.
They say there's a very good reason why people, like let's say you were to lose this. There was a very good reason as to why you lost this. Do you know what it is? You know what it is?
Because I was bad?
Exactly, because you're bad.
That's a really bad thing for parents to say to children.
It's hurtful and truthful at the same time.
I can kind of understand how you came to be.
Oh, the origins. Okay, shots fired. The origins.
Origins.
The origins of CM, 4-star Shane or CM Joker.
Oh, that makes sense because you're the Joker, so you turned out this way, you know, because of your awful
no comment,
past.
Guys. No comment. We lost. We
is
lost.
This what, is this why you like to make children cry?
We lost.
And blow up people's
we
feelings.
Lost. We lost. We're gonna do. Okay, guys. We're gonna do a giveaway. We're gonna do a giveaway. Forget that ever happened. I will be taking over and I will show you what a good pilot is capable
main
of.
Main base.
Good pilot is capable of. Giveaway time, guys. We're gonna do one giveaway right now. Let me think of a hero. Okay, I got a hero of mine, guys. And guess what? This hint is rather easy. Your hint for this hero is the opposite of how I'm feeling right now. The hero's name is literally the opposite of how I'm feeling right now.
I need to
go ahead and
codex this.
Go ahead and guess it, guys. Guess it or know it. The opposite of how I'm feeling right now.
Hey, is the name sad?
There we go. We're getting some answers.
It's happy.
There we go, guys.
It's happy.
We're seeing it.
I think it's Tsingtao.
Because that is the opposite of how I'm feeling right now. I'm feeling Xing Tao.
Because you're not feeling Xing Tao.
Interesting. So yeah, guys, what hero am I thinking of? I'm thinking of a hero, and there, the name of the hero is the opposite of
what I'm feeling
right
now. Cake.
I actually am feeling rice cake right now.
No, because you're feeling the opposite of rice cake.
Oh, because I'm not feeling rice
you're
cake.
You're not feeling rice
yeah,
cake.
Yeah, I'm not feeling rice cake, guys.
So you are rice cake.
I need it.
This is the one I choose.
I'm confused.
I choose this one.
All right, guys. Gonna give a countdown. 5 second countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. So let's pick a winner. Let us pick a winner. I'm gonna pick. Do you want to pick? Would you like to pick someone?
That one.
All right. she points up, and she points at Paintball Bubba.
I like that name. I'm happy with my choice.
Paintball Bubba, congrats to you. The answer was happy, for I'm feeling rather unhappy right now.
It was rice cake.
Rather unhappy right now with your performance.
Hold on, I need to be me.
Rather unhappy with your performance. But congrats to you, Bubba. Congrats to you. Let's go. Here, I'll show you what a good pilot is capable of, okay?
Crashing plane.
I will show you what a good pilot is. Let's go hop into the game. I will clear this at the speed of light way faster than RCM guess right here, what she was capable of. Watch and learn. Check it. Here we go. You know, we might not even need a friend.
Yeah, always make a friend.
We might not even need it. Let's take iSenpai. We'll take iSenpai with us. Wrecked me in the last stream, but will be helping me in this stream. Here we go. All right, so Daisy 101, start with this skill right here, the fire butterfly, okay? The reason why? Lowers their defense, tons of damage, and then it can immediately take one person out too with Daisy's attack. Take one out. Okay, nah, you're gonna lose. Hey, no trust right here. They have no trust in you, but look at that. Do you guys trust me now? You guys trust me now?
No one trusts you.
You guys trust me now.
I don't think we should.
Okay, Song of Protection. We're gonna go ahead and get rid of it. We're gonna get rid of this Song of Protection. We don't need any Songs of Protection right here. Get out of here. No protection needed. Alright. So we're actually gonna follow up with Ming Ling attack. Okay, Ming Ling is still hanging in there. The counters. Alright. Ultimate Daniel. Look at there. See? The damage. This is okay, Ming Ling's gonna die.
I know where I want my name now.
What?
Ghost.
Ghost? CM Ghost?
No, CM Yokai.
Yokai? Definitely a yokai. Okay, see, look at this. See, compare. You know, we're gonna take this guy with Daisy right here. Tornado thrust, tickles.
Yeah, but there's no passion in that.
There's no passion.
There's no passion in winning.
There's no passion in winning, she says, guys. I don't even understand. That doesn't under. I can't. What's that even mean? There's no passion in winning.
You're no.
You're no.
No.
I'm no.
No.
Okay. Well, our Delong just got.
He died.
Okay, our Ming Ming died it too.
You have to summon one now.
We do, but we're holding it. We're holding it. Now we're summoning him. There we go. Take it.
Yay.
See?
Friend help.
Easy. We have 4 people with us left. 4 left.
There's a lot of people.
Song of Protection. All right, we're going to get rid of that Song of Protection. We don't need... Actually, we're going to time jump. Okay? No Crimson Gale Storm. There you go. See? Not protected. They will send... Okay, I see. And again, leading in with Fire Butterfly. She lowered my MMR with those 2 losses. That's why I'm winning.
I agree.
Oh wait.
Wait, I only lost 1 time. The other kid did. I only lost
1 time. No, you lost. In my mind, you lost twice. You lost once in the actual match, and then you lost my trust that you'll ever win again.
It's just once. Only so one matters.
So you lost 2 things from 1
only
loss.
Only one matters.
8 trigrams. Ouch.
That one hurt.
Alright, there you go.
Ooh.
Easy peasy.
Pierce.
Yes. And now we have a Wukong in the back too, because when Wukong dies, he actually comes back with a copy of himself.
That's okay.
There we go. Tons of damage. I'm done. Actually, we're getting wrecked.
What did we say about pilots again?
We're getting wrecked, guys. I don't know if we can do this.
See, there's just so many planes in the land.
Okay. What to do? Sonic protection, get rid of the protection. Exactly, she lost the mental battle and the physical battle.
I only lost the mental one.
No. Oh, they keep using things that make them protected against damage. This is difficult.
Ooh.
There we go. They're vulnerable now, but for how long?
They're level 93?
Are they? They are level 93!
That's what it says, right?
Yeah, they're level 93. Wow. Alright.
That's significantly higher than you.
It is significantly higher than me.
Yay! One's down.
One down? Alright.
Yay, almost two.
Alright. Rain of fire arrows. Oh my.
Oh man. There's just two. Luba!
What is going on? Alright. No. We're fine. Okay, we're not fine.
Do we believe?
No, I don't believe.
We believe?
I don't believe.
See, this is why. Hey, this is the same one I lost. With the lowered MMR.
Yo. Look at my low damage.
Alright, guys. More like lose.
Okay, so it looks like the difficulty jump in the Crimson Canyon is so huge compared to the Flourishing Market. If we want to beat this, we're going to need a whole team of like level 40s at least with well-invested gear. So.
Plane.
So we're clearly incapable of getting to Lubu.
It's the plane.
I think she got farther than you did.
I did. I lasted way longer.
RNG.
Wait. RNG. Chat confirm. I did last longer than he did in that.
No, guys. That's no. No. There's no evidence.
There is evidence. We can look at the mod.
There's no evidence. Delete the video, guys. Delete the footage after this. No evidence.
That's gonna be a highlight.
That is gonna be a highlight, she says. All right. You know. Okay. So since we just got wrecked again. Let's do another giveaway. Since I did say after every round we'll do a giveaway. So we'll do a giveaway and just hopefully everyone forgets that what just happened. Hopefully.
I'll continue to remind
them. You really are shamed.
That was the lamest.
I know. Well, that's the one you put. So.
That was. Oh. I don't.
What a daisy
day.
What a daisy day.
I don't, she has to stop, guys. Someone stop her. Stop her. Anyways, let's do this giveaway and forget that punt. Forget whatever happened. I didn't lose, guys. I lasted longer. Yes.
You did lose, though.
No, I didn't.
There's anyways, no stars.
Let's go. Giveaway. I'm thinking of a hero. And, all right. I think I thought of a hero. Yeah.
I think I thought of a hero.
Alright guys, your hint for this question is musical instruments.
Oh.
Musical instrument, guys. Musical instrument. What hero has
the panda.
A musical instrument?
It is probably the panda.
Go ahead and spam the chat, guys, with which hero you think it is, and I might pick your name at random. Again, I never pick the same winner twice, so if you guys won, please don't message again. Even if you do, I will not pick you. I want everyone to win at least once. Everyone to win at least revenge. Once, eventually one day. God. One day.
Yui? Yui?
Yeah.
Why don't I just search it? Can I search it?
No, you can't search it, but this is Yui right here.
Aw, she's so cute! Music time! I picked this one.
I'm surprised you tell Yui is a girl. Looks like a little boy
to me. She looks like a girl.
Alright guys, there's a lot of answers in the chat. So I'm gonna go ahead and count down from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, gonna pick a winner. Let's see. All right. Someone with the right answer. All right, got it. Congrats to you, Matrix Momo.
Yay.
Matrix Momo.
Who was the answer?
Congrats to you. The answer was Diao-chan. Diao-chan, so kawaii desu.
Well, which one was that?
Right here. She's one of the new heroes. Wait, I'm probably on Asgard. Here she is. There you go.
Oh. Jesus. Of course
not. Jesus. Look at her. Look at her stroke that instrument.
Inappropriate. Jeez. Let's go back.
All right. All right, guys. Yes. Diao Chan. Congrats. I just have to emphasize a Chan. Like. Mm.
Diao Chan.
Chan. All right. Don't worry. If you guys didn't get picked this time, as long as you guys keep tuning in for future live streams. Again, I remember all the people I have picked in the past, so they can never win twice. Your chances go up and up as you keep tuning in.
Yay.
Eventually, everyone will win once.
Eventually. I haven't won.
Well, besides you, because you don't deserve to win.
Mm.
You do not deserve to win. But yeah.
Fix the plane, pilot. We crashed.
Okay, so the main issue with our plane that round was you, because you were distracting me. You know?
Okay.
You were distracting me. Okay. And my focus was off. My focus was off. But if I had my full focus, that would have been super easy. Super easy. But yeah, looks like we need straight up raw.
She has an instrument too.
Hmm. She does have it. This is Lena. Hmm. Hmm. They do a lot of damage. We might have to revisit this world once we get a lot stronger. I think we're just gonna be throwing ourselves at a brick wall at this point.
May.
You wanna use May?
Is she good?
Yeah, May's pretty good. May's bae.
Oh, she has a little suitcase.
Yeah, filled with a lot of her weaponry. That's Daisy. That's May, as you can see.
Would she be good for this?
She's actually, my May is actually pretty strong. You wanna try once more?
You can try.
You want me to try?
Yeah.
Okay,
good. Without me distracting you, right?
Right, good answer. I was testing you.
Oh, yeah.
I want to see if you learned that you're not capable and I have to be the one that does this.
I'll be sure to bring my parachute,
I'm
Mr.
So,
Pilot.
I'm so mean, guys. I am so mean. I am so mean. But I like it.
Let's make it so that if you're mean one more time, you have to do another giveaway.
So I have to be nice to you.
Mm-hmm. If he's mean one more time, free stuff.
I don't like the fact of being nice.
Free stuff.
Nice does not feel good.
Free stuff.
All right, here we go. This is the team that we need. Right here.
Okay.
And we're going to take one of our friends that are actually quite strong. Here we go. All right, guys. Ready for some easy peasy games right here? I am ready for some easy. Look at the damage. Already done with Diao Chan. Done. Hold your position. I think not. We're going to go ahead and erase that. We're going to erase that from existing. You will not be holding your position here today.
Oh.
All right. Tornado thrust. No damage. It doesn't hurt. Tickles. Counter attack.
Are you using Mei?
Yes, Mei is here.
Yay.
Mei is here. Yes, we will see you on screen. Oh! Gosh.
Hey, you're one of you died. All the duckies are cute.
There you go.
Boom.
Mei is bae. Alright, so looks like we lost one, but no biggie. We're gonna go ahead and start this match right here with Mei's brat tat 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 tat. Lower all their attack. Okay, I guess Void Shield makes this doesn't happen. So we can't lower their attack. Lesson
Zeros
learned, guys.
Everywhere.
Yeah, lesson learned, guys. We can't lower their attack if they have their Void Shield up. But we can Fire Butterfly, though. Fire Butterfly. Song of Protection? Okay, so we have to cancel that, too. Let's get rid of their Song of Protection. Get out of here, Song of Protection. Bam. Alright. Let's go ahead and bring in Ming Ming now. Gotta bring the Ming Ming. Ouch, that hurt. Okay. That hurt a lot. Okay, we got a friend coming in here. Tons of damage. One, two.
Yay!
Artillery support. Take it.
I died.
Yeah. Yes, she did.
This is pretty fast. This is way faster than mine.
Here we go. Close range blast. That does nothing. Why are these guys so tanky? Why is that cooldown up again? What is the cooldown on that skill? I don't get it. I don't understand.
How many planes are we gonna crash?
Oh, gosh. How many planes are we gonna crash? Okay, there
Yay!
We go. We got rid of the... Okay, so another song of protection. Another song of protection, which we will get rid of with this.
Lubu!
Alright.
He should just say his own name when he Lubu!
Lubu? Does that sound cool to you?
It sounds funny.
They want to sound, you know, badass and cool.
Yeah, that sounds badass. Lubu! Shouts his own name in the battle.
No, no comp. Oh, the crits all around. That's going to hurt.
Oh, no,
so
Daisy!
Hard. Counter, Daisy, counter! Yes, there you go. Nice counter.
That was like one hit.
Now she heals from that, though. Alright. Oh, we're so close, guys! We're so close! But I think we're dead.
Oh.
We were so close.
Daisy!
We were so close.
Lubu's gonna do it. Lubu
no,
could have
I don't believe.
It.
I don't believe. So you have to know when to quit. And we've learned.
You would
have
died anyway.
Yeah, we learned when to quit, guys. Sometimes in life, you have to quit. Valuable lesson learned. Give up sometimes. Is true? True? Agree? Agree, right? No? No? Right. See? But okay, so this is her prospect then. Keep going and keep losing. Does that sound alright? Does that sound right to you?
Faith.
Faith?
Mm,
faith. 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 Faith in losing continually.
Yes.
I disagree. Anyway, guys, so we're gonna do, I believe we did 4 giveaways. We did 4, right? We did 4 giveaways. We're gonna do 1 giveaway. Last giveaway for today. 5th giveaway.
Yay!
Gosh, we just like got destroyed. Rage quit. Spoken like a true loser.
Dude, your chat's just firing back at what you're giving at
The truth hurts. Honesty is brutal. The truth hurts and honesty is brutal. But we'll do a giveaway. We'll do a giveaway to lighten up this mood, get everyone back up. You know, we want to get our moral back up.
I'm gonna cry.
We just got wrecked so hard, like twice. Giveaway, guys. Let me think of a hero. Do you want to think of a hero, actually?
Can I go? No, if I did the codex, you can see it, right?
No, you can just, like, look at, you know, like, let's say, like, fake them out. You'll be like, you'll look at, like, Yopo and you're like,
oh, yeah. It's not Lubu, guys.
It's not Lubu. Helenia, it's not Helenia. And then you get Ariel. And then you say, okay, you're like, oh, I thought of a hero. And it's actually Helenia. It's not Ariel. You fake them out like that. Go ahead.
Okay.
All right, guys. She's going to think of a hero. Once she picks one, you want to think of a hint, too? You want to think of a hint? Just describe the hero.
Okay.
All right, just describe them. One little tidbit kind of hint. A great teacher I am, guys.
I got one.
You got one?
Yes.
All right. We got the hero, guys.
All right, my hint.
I'm going to try to guess, too.
Okay, yeah. My hint is Kung Fu.
I already know who it is, guys. Yeah. I already know who it is. I already know who it is.
Okay.
Is it Ling Ling?
Is it?
Is it Sing Tao?
Is it?
Is it Bai Long? Is it Lee?
Well, we'll have to see.
Is it Jin?
We'll
there's just so many kung fu.
We'll have to
but
see.
But I feel like I know which one you would pick, though. All right, here we go. There we go, chat. Who is she thinking of? Who is she thinking of? All right. 4-star Bane. Why would you say that? You're clearly here to spite me.
Shout out to Shemmer.
You're clearly here to spite me. Alright. Alright. Do you see the right answer here?
Yeah.
You see it? You see mm-hmm. it?
Right. There's a couple.
There's a couple?
Yeah.
Alright. You can go ahead and get the countdown. Actually, give us the win. Give us the answer. I'll go and pick one. Actually, how do you want to do it?
Okay, I'll count down.
Okay.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Alright.
Okay, let's.
Done. Okay, let's pick.
Let's pick.
Okay. Up. You can go ahead and just name the person you see.
Okay. The X-Mare 1990.
X-Mare 1990. Congrats to you. The answer was Sing Tao.
Sing Tao.
Sing Tao is the right answer.
Wait, what was it?
Sing Tao, X-Mare.
Did you get it?
X-Mare 1990.
It's like the one I've been saying all stream. Yeah. So.
Alright.
A lot of people actually got the hint, though.
Yeah, Kung Fu.
Yeah.
Kung Fu Panda.
Mm-hmm.
I kind of assumed that.
I made the joke earlier.
Alright, guys. before we head off for this week's live stream, we're going to do one thing to kind of boost up the mood since we were losing and losing and losing. And mm-hmm. I hate losing. I want to win before we go.
Okay.
Leave on a win, you know, a victory. So we're going to go ahead and hop into Arena. All right. This is our team.
Okay.
Right here. Do the honors.
Am I playing or starting it?
You're starting it. Arena plays itself.
You're playing it.
Arena plays by itself.
Oh, it's not.
Right. So, let's see, guys. Root for me, please. I'm almost 4,300. I want to get to 4,300 with a whole bunch of level 30s against a whole bunch of level 40s. This is my low-budget PvP team, guys. I literally put almost nothing into these heroes. Let's see if I could win. Low budget, here we go.
I think someone died already.
He's supposed to die.
Oh.
His goal is to die.
Oh, okay.
All right, here we go.
Interesting goal.
So we got some good silences all around. Silence makes it so they can't use skills. So we've actually silenced their backline, their healer. Who else did we silence? I can't tell, but the big thing is we silenced their Iruri. I think I'm gonna win this, guys. I think I'm gonna win this. Despite a whole team of level 30s and against a whole team of level 40s, I think we're good.
They look strong.
But I am strong too.
None of them died.
Oh, they will die. They will die. Mm. Tons of damage. The paralyzes.
Oh, she's
the paralyzes.
Dead. Oh, not dead.
Dead.
Oh, dead.
All right, here we go. Deadly strike. Speaking of dead, doing deadly damage. Not really.
Looks very alive.
Looks very alive. Not for long.
Dead?
Not for long. Ultimate dandelion. Tons of damage all across. Ooh. All right. Looking good. Dancing fan, sniping the Ruri in the back, sniping the Ruri. That, look at that. Look at that speed attack, guys. Get out of here, team of level 40s. Level 30s making their way through. Level 30s making their way through.
All right, make it big, make it big.
You think you could take me? You think you could take me?
She's just right there. Like another one.
But yeah, guys, this right here is my low budget team. It literally is my low budget team. I'm literally utilizing Daisy because she's strong.
Mm-hmm.
So she's my only strong hero. All the other heroes, they're actually useful in their own ways with their stuns, their silences, just staying alive. And Spike, if he dies, his passive still stays. So I can't get stunned. I can't get any CC. So yeah, low budget team works out in the end.
Nice.
But yeah.
What a win.
Oh, that feels good. That feels good.
Mm.
I completely forgot what happened in PvE today.
You lost.
No, that was you.
Twice.
I clearly remember you losing.
Once.
You losing.
You lost twice.
I didn't lose, guys.
You did.
I'm a winner.
Mm.
A winner. All right, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. Hopefully you got good luck with your Lubus. I know a lot of people want this guy because he is quite strong. Very strong indeed. And I know everyone wants him. Good luck to you guys with RNG. Thank you so much for tuning in to this week's live stream. More next week. More every week.
Look at him. He's so cool.
He's on one of those displaying rotators.
Yeah.
He's like one of those nice cars. Those nice cars
like
that you
for
rotate.
For 1990.
Exactly.
You can get your own Lubu Invincible 2016.
Any last things you'd like to say?
Purchase now.
Oh, no. No. She takes that back, guys. Takes that back. All right, guys. We are done with this week's live stream. See you guys next week.
Bye-bye.
Peace out.